My name is Zavier Peart-Lawrence. I'm currently 21 and I work for an apprentice company called K10. Well, we're actually on the Olympic Stadium where the likes of Mo Farah and Usain Bolt did run in 2012. So it's basically the Olympic Transformation Project. And what we're doing here is we're transforming it for the Rugby Championships in 2015 and then also after that for West Ham. What's currently happening is that they're going to put a roof on the stadium now. But to do that, they need to strengthen the structure. So they're doing that now currently. Current scaffolders that are around are strengthening it, enabling them to get up there safely. So apprenticeships basically work where you do 4 days at work and then you do 1 day at college. And the benefit of that is that you get to apply the theoretical knowledge you learn at college and you apply that at work practically. I'd say for those who like a hands-on approach and do very well in that when learning, I'd advise the apprenticeship route more so than the uni. But at the same time, uni is very, very beneficial in terms of theoretical knowledge. But I find that for me personally, I like the hands-on approach because I get to see things happen and build according to what I've learned, which is good. Maths and science for engineering are very important. I'd say those are things you must always concentrate on when you're first learning, especially the technicalities of triangulating, for instance, the EDM total station, which is very important, and as well as science, because how things work together and move, mechanics, very important, especially with machines and plants. So those are good things to know. The best bit is seeing it built. I mean, after all the work that goes in, all the grafting, all the hard work, the night shift sometimes, just to see it all come together and being used and it's lively, I think that's an awesome feeling.